So the Kite Mansion is a posada that united a lot of athletes for the third stop of the Kite Park League Tour, which is the Kite Mansion Open 2019. It's the second edition of our stop. And we had the registration that was needed for inscription of the competition, so that all the athletes can write down their name, fill in the terms of responsibility. We are basically thinking of everything a kite surfer would need so they can come peacefully and have the best session of their lives. That's the idea.
Yeah, so today we did a beach cleanup at the Kite Mansion Open, and the amount of trash that we collected in such a short time was just insane.
Such a beautiful spot, and it's very important to us that we like take care of our spot and leave it better than how we found it.
As kite surfers, we're using the winds, we're always in the ocean, looking at the tides, we're so connected with nature, and we know the importance of protecting it at the same time.
And followed by the planting of new mangrove trees, the KPL forest as we call it, and yeah, it was great to see everyone helping and cleaning one of our favorite lagoons.
Yeah, they made up a good show. Great show with, you know, building the rails for the lagoon and so on, helping everybody. You know, it's like a team effort. I think with that part, you know, although it's a competition, it's a friendly competition where everybody just, you know, everybody wants to see each other do really good. We want to see the best tricks. I know that when I'm looking at a competition while riding, I just get excited.
Here at Kite Mansion are pretty different to what we have usually in the rest of the stops of the tour. It just gives this extra factor of like a bit risky, so you need to play it kind of smart the way you ride, and as well the feeling is way different. It's just a bit more similar to what like skateboarding did, because it's still rails, but it's super fun to do it. It's just even like doing a simple trick give you more reward than doing it somewhere else. So it's kind of another way of riding, and it's super fun. And it's good to be mixing around, that's for sure.
I think we had a good support here at this event, and I mean, it's only going to grow. We are growing every year, so let's see what 2020 will bring.
Esses caras aí deram tudo.